Thank you. y'all. 1, 2, 3 into the 4. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up. Cause you know we about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Chopped it along the beach together, now you know you're in trouble. Ain't that funny? Can't play. You never know, you could be earning the best and learning the truth. And at the same time, running the best. And you know I ain't the best in the truth. And I push you good enough to get a lot of my family. And that's really the real deal, how we feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. And if it's good enough to get both of a proper chunk, I can't just small pieces of some of that fucking stuff. It's like this, it's like that, like this, and it's like that, like this, and like that, and it's like this, and like that, and like this, and boy, creep to the mic like a I'll be from that place, and every time I'll be the best my impression tells. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. I've been on a ride like this before. Been a producer who can rap and control the mic, so. At the same time, with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know, and I know I'm on the most funky shit. To add to my collection, no correction. No simple ass joke, dude. You have no clue what my homies got to do. Watch it, but we all go through. Like this and like that and like this.
All right, give it up for all the jammers tonight. We'll see you next time.